I'm going to show you how easy it is to make a cafe racer hump using this piece of scrap and my power hammer. I'm not going to make any wire box or any kind of template, just get straight into it. And there you have it. No measurements, no templates, no nothing, just by eye. So simple. If I wanted to get a bit more of a curve this way, I would have to use a different die on that power hammer, but as it was, that's all I used, just that. And it looks pretty damn cool.